Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Nathan Cudgel here. Today's video is about a near catastrophe. A cat that nearly fell. It's more dramatic than it sounds, I promise. Because listen, cats always land on their feet and all, but I don't know if this cat, it really would have made much of a difference. I'll show more of that video later on, but first, let's talk a little bit about the context to this. Miami Gardens, Florida. The most notable catch in Saturday's game between number 22 Miami and Appalachian State didn't even happen on the field. Wasn't even a football. It was a cat. The animal somehow got into Hard Rock Stadium, then got caught by one of its paws off the facade of the upper deck in the first quarter. It eventually fell to the lower level of the stadium, where fans, using an American flag as a makeshift net of sorts, were able to catch it before it was carried off to safety. Sometimes I read an article, and I just know it's gonna make a good video. But regardless, basically, this cute little cat here somehow got into the stadium. I don't know if a fan brought it, or I like to think it was just a little stray that wandered in there. Maybe some house cat to a family that lives nearby the stadium just wandered off. And now the family is just there, all sad. Their little kitty's gone missing. Been days, they're still looking. And then they go try to get some relief, watch the baseball game, and well, there's Mittens. They were trying to grab it from above and they couldn't reach it, but they were scaring it downwards. This poor cat, all these people are trying to save it, it's just there all scared, hanging by its two little paws. It hung there for a little while with its two front paws, then one paw. Then I was like, oh my goodness, it's coming soon. You see, the guy who just said that quote, Craig Cromer, him and his wife, to every game, bring a big American flag. Patriotism. Well, today, that flag, it saved a life. Because the Cromers quickly unhooked the flag from the ties they used to keep it on the railing and hoped for the best. The petrified cat fell, bounced a bit off the flag, and eventually was secured by some fan in the stands before being brought away by stadium security work. Here's the video. I love cats so much. It's probably just because I've had dogs my whole life, and I love dogs. I'm a dog person. And for a long time, I didn't even think I liked cats until a couple months ago. I had a cat for like 2 months. We were gonna keep it, but then we took it to the vet, and it turns out it had a chip, and they were able to find its owners. But ever since then, I love little kitties. They're just so cool. I especially love how flexible they are. Look at this little cat with its little flexible paws grabbing right there. And this cat, it's just, I mean, I know it's a terrifying situation, but it's so cute. I mean, this video would not be cute at all if this ended any different. But thankfully, the Cromers decided to bring an American flag that day and save one of that kitty's 9 lives. And as one last little piece of candy in this great story, seriously, I've not been this excited for a story in a while. After the kitty bounced off the American flag, apparently the fan who caught it held the animal up to the crowd in Lion King-esque fashion and earned a loud round of applause and cheers. Just imagine this guy picking up the cat and just holding it up like Simba from the Lion King. Also, they asked the Miami coach Manny Diaz what he thought of it. I don't know anything about that or what was going on, but I'll tell you, if the cat will help us on our red zone offense, I'm going to see if we can give it a scholarship. And finally, as one last little bit, one little cherry on top, the cat was not showing any signs of injury. The Cromers, on the other hand, had to deal with a spilled beverage and getting sprayed by the dangling cat. Now, like I said, I'm not a cat owner. I didn't know what being sprayed by a cat meant, so I looked it up. Yeah, the Cromers, they got pissed on. The cat, it pissed on them. I didn't see that in the video. Maybe if you go in slow motion, you can see the cat piss raining down, but that's such a nice little cherry on top. Anyways, though, I hope you enjoyed this video. I know I sure did. Thank you so much for watching. And yeah, go pet your little kitties out there. Don't take that out of context. Don't be weird. Bye.
buffet.